peace of mind can still be found. Tonight, if you have a need, I know Jesus is. He is your answer. Just reach out and claim it, for we are standing on holy ground. It was 30 years ago this year that my wife and I wrote the song that they just sang in the presence of Jehovah. And even longer, and I know when you look at me, that's very hard to believe, but I was only 18. I'm a pastor's son. Do we have any PKs in here? Oh, yeah. They let y'all out tonight, huh? And we were building a new church in the little town of Savannah, Tennessee. Small town. And about 6 weeks before the building was ready, my dad asked me if I would write a song, because I was already starting to write songs. And he said, will you write a song for the first Sunday in our new building? And I said, yes, sir, I will. And then I promptly forgot about it because I was 18 and had important stuff going on. A couple of weeks later, Dad came to me and said, how about it, son? You got that song for us? And I said, now, Dad, there are some things only the pastor can do, and I cannot do those things for you. But I know when the day is, and you can take that off of your list of stuff to worry about. I will have the song. Saturday night. Midnight. Only hours before first Sunday service, I decided in all my teenage wisdom I'd probably better not put it off any longer. I walked into the sanctuary and sat down at the new grand piano they had purchased and thought, what do we want to say when we come into this place for the first time tomorrow? And literally in about 15 minutes, God poured all of the words and the music that we are standing on holy ground into my teenage heart. Aren't you glad that God doesn't look at our ability or what we may perceive to be a lack of ability, but rather he looks for availability, and he says to each and every person in this room, if you will let me, I will use you for my glory, sometimes in spite of you. Aren't you glad God uses anybody who will make themselves available? And tonight you might have identified with some of the testimonies that you've heard, and you may sit there and think, well, I'm not good enough to do this or that. Let me tell you, if you will surrender your life to him and say, Lord, use me for your glory, I promise you there is something that God will use you for. And I just want you to reach out tonight. Whatever you need in this place, it's here, because we are standing. Sing it out. On holy ground, and I know that there are angels all around. Let us praise. Second verse, will you please?
In his presence there is joy beyond measure, and at his feet peace of mind can still be found.
Come on, shout to the Lord.